A lot of people cheering on for him. Both ready to go at it. Lachlan scores that takedown. Straight to mount. He puts himself in a good position. Has he got his chin down? He's going after that. He's going after that. We're 2-on-1. He's still surviving it. Good work by Tom defending that.
Got another 10 more seconds.
First round done. I think, Lachlan was, he does some great things in that round.
Yeah.
Tom's got a bit of catching up to do, so, yeah. Interesting second round. Oh, Lachlan's got a bit, few tricks up the sleeve, too. It's quite athletic and, moves his hips well and quick. So we'll see what happens in this next round. Both fighters still looking fresh. The second round begins. Start measuring each other out. Ooh. Lachlan comes up, yeah, up the middle, then a head kick. He's definitely mixing things up. Oh. He stays on the outside, doesn't get hit. Todd comes in after it. Williams again after it now. Will he get it?
Yep.
Yeah. Ooh, what do we have here? Does he have it? No. He's got himself safe. He's got a bit of space here to work with. He keeps that single. Good work by both guys. Good work both times. Hold that position. He might give us back though. Tom's trying to soften him up a bit. Does he lock that on? Is he going for it? He is. What's he going to turn this into? Tom's been doing a good job. He gets him. And he gets a tap and he wins. Lachlan. Pretty crafty. Tom was tough and he defended some of his submissions earlier on, but Lachlan has a bit of skill. So he gets his good win, nice win. The team's pretty happy with that. Championship title holder for the welterweight division, 77 kilos.